Good morning, everyone. Myself Komal Vijha of Standard 10B, and today I'm here to present before you a seminar on arithmetic progression. So let's get started. Firstly, let's know about arithmetic progression. So what do we mean by arithmetic progression? An arithmetic progression is a list of number in which each term is obtained by adding a fixed number d to the preceding term except the first term. Example, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and so on. So here in the example, you can see that each number is obtained by adding a fixed number, that is 1, to the preceding term. So like 1, 1 plus 1 is 2, 2 plus 1 is 3, 3 plus 1 is 4, and so on. So this is arithmetic progression. The next thing is the fixed number is called the common difference of AP and is denoted by letter D. This common difference can be negative, positive, or zero. So let's take an example to understand this. Example is 3, 3, and so on. So we know that the formula to find common difference is A2 minus A1. So A2 and A1 is nothing but the first and second term of the given AP. So here, our A2 is 3 and A1 is also 3. So when we put this 3 number in the formula, we're gonna get answer as 0. So similarly, you can find 0 in both positive and negative form. So next, let's proceed further and know something about the nth term of AP. The nth term of AP is denoted by AN. The formula of nth term of AP is AN is equals to N plus N minus 1 into D, where AN is nth term, A is the first term of AP, N is number of term, and D is the common difference. AN is also called general term of AP, and this is very important point. I would request you people to please note this point, that AN is also called the general term of AP. The general form of an AP is A, A plus D, A plus 2D, and so on. So now let's do an example to understand this concept by using the nth term formula. So the question is, find the 10th term of the AP 2, 7, 12. So from the question, we can get A, that is 2, D, we know to find the formula of D is, that is A2 minus A1, that is 7 minus 2, you're gonna get answer as 5. Then 10th term, this is nothing but the number of term, that is N is 10. And we're gonna find here A10, that is AN. So let's apply the formula, that is AN is equals to A plus N minus 1 into D. So AN is nothing but here A10 is equals to A2 plus N minus 1, that is 10 minus 1 into D. Here we have got the answer as 5. So here let's put the answer as 5 is equals to 2 plus 10 minus 1 is nothing but 9 into 5 is equals to 2 plus 9 fives are 45. So therefore, A10 is equals to 47. So now let's proceed and know something about the sum of first term of AP. The formula to find the sum of first term of an AP is SN is equals to N by 2 in the bracket 2A plus N minus 1 into D, where SN is sum of first term of AP, N is the number of terms, A is the first term, and D is the common difference. Also, if L is the last term of the finite AP, say the nth term, then the sum of all terms of the AP is given by SN is equals to N by 2 in the bracket A plus N. Also, we can find the sum of first N odd natural number by using the formula N square. We can also find the sum of first N even natural numbers by using the formula n in the bracket n plus 1. We can also find sum of first n positive integer by using the formula Sn is equals to n in the bracket n plus 1 upon 2. So let's do an example to understand the sum of first term of an AB. So the question is, find the sum of first 20 terms of arithmetic series 2 plus 7 plus 12. So from the question we can get A, that is 2. D, we already know how to find D, that is A2 minus A1. So we'll get answer as 5. Also 20th term, that is N is already given, that is 20. And we need to find the sum of first term, sum. Itself tells us addition of all the terms of an AP. So we need to find here S20. So let's apply the formula. That is Sn is equals to n by 2 in the bracket 2a plus n minus 1 into d. So Sn is nothing but S20. N by 2 is nothing but 20 by 2 in the bracket 2. A is already given, that is 2 plus n minus 1 is 20 minus 1 and d is 5. So we know that 2 and 20 comes in the same table, so we can divide here directly. That is 2 1s are 2, 2 10s are 20 is equals to 10 in the bracket 2 2s are 4 plus 20 minus 1 is nothing but 19 into 5. Now 10 in the bracket 4 plus 19 5s are 95. S20 is equals to 10 in the bracket 95 plus 4 is nothing but 99. So therefore, S20 is equals to 990.
I hope this has helped you to understand arithmetic progression. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe.